Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to count the number of characters in the list box and reach box, and we are going to make a table for that. In the text list box we cannot reach any character, but what is appear inside the text box and reach box are going to be counted, and it's going to make a table of the characters and the items of their occurrence in our file. And for this I need a button and I call it count. And also done here count button, and also I can use change the context of our file to uppercase and lowercase. Make it little, and I am using convert to upper. Okay, it's not the name is upper button, but the text is convert to upper. And make it little big. Okay, and use another button, little bit, and I am change it, convert to lower. Name is lower button. Okay, I am going to double click on the count, and before that I need a character, an array of characters C, or I have in my array of characters C equal, and I'm going to fill it with a lot of characters A, B, and I'm pausing to fill because it takes time unnecessary. Now I have filled the array, and it is a lot of alphabetic variable. And inside here I am going to make a int, an array of int count equal new int of 26, because the alphabetic is 26 alphabets, and I have a string s equal text box 1.text, and I am going to use a for loop for int I equal 0, int I equal 0, or maybe j equals 0, j less than s of length plus plus j, and for equal 0, I less than 26 plus plus I. I am going to check if S of j equals C of I, or S of j equals C of I plus 26. First, it's going to check from the beginning, and 26 or 26, it is lowercase or uppercase, it doesn't matter. We are going to check this one, and if it is so, we are going to increment the count of I, which is from 0 to 26. And after that, we are going to use a data table. Data table. DT equal new data. Data table. And I am going to use DT dot columns, equal columns add, columns add, add. We must use a loop for int I equals 0, I less than 26 plus plus I. Now we can add before this, I am going to label. We add char and add items. Now we can the columns is selected, and it is rows dot. We are going first the column. I have two columns, the characters and then the items. Now I am going to fill each row. It is add of C of I to string, and count of I to string. It's going to put A, B, C, D, and then number of their occurrence in the second column. And then I am going to use data, because I haven't put anything here. I am going to put first data grid view, and put here and make it longer. Or maybe I can use it here and make it longer. Done here. Move it again. And I have this one. And I am going here. Now I can use the data grid view 1 dot data source. Equal DT. Control X. No, it was correct. It must be inside there. It must be inside here. It is correct. Okay. It's going to give each row that stuff, and it's going to put that row inside your table. And I am going to run it. Something wrong here. Okay, it cannot be equal. It is the add of. It must inside the parentheses. It is not equal. It was okay. Now it is okay. Now we run it. We read a file first, open a file. Now I am going to use count, and it appears a table with the character and items and A, B, C, D until Z, and the items of their occurrence is here. Is here. For example, you use T search. It is here 19, and it is 19 here. And S search, and it is 13, and it match also. Okay, but we can use for it was for text box 1. What we read. And put it in text box. But what we can do in rich box is going to go very simple. I am going to make them as a comment, and I am using here for each char item in rich box dot text for each, we are going to use the same we are going to use a for loop int I equals 0, I less than 26, plus plus I, and I am going to use if item equal C of I or item equal C of I plus 26, then we are going to increase plus plus count. And for this I need the count. It is count button. It is count. What is wrong? Count of I. Okay. Now we are going to run again. And it is for rich box. Now I'm going to read a file. Now I'm going to take the same and I'm going to count. It is the same result as we suggested. Okay, now we are going to change the context to uppercase. Unfortunately, in list box, you cannot use any uppercase or lowercase, but you can use it on the text box and on the rich box. I am going to double click on this. And in uppercase, I am going to use rich text box dot text equal rich text box dot text dot to upper. And maybe I can use here list box 1.items dot add this one. And in text box, you are going to use text box 1 character casing equal character casing dot upper and everything is okay. I am going to run. I am going to read the same file and I am going to convert to upper. It is upper and it appear as the one it's not showing as the same with new line or something like that. That is what is the disadvantages with the list box, but the uppercase is a work. We are going to use the same for the lower. Copy V. We are going to use to lower. Copy V and this is lower. And we are going to read the same file and we are going to use upper and we are going to use count. It doesn't matter, it is lower or uppercase and it's the same. And I am going to use lower and count and the same result. Okay. am going to I am going to make a tree in the next tutorial. See you on next tutorial.